All right, what's going on?
Just let me think about where to start.
Well, he saw something. What is it?
I saw a virus. I think some kind of disease.
A virus? Like what? Like SARS?
I don't know. All I know is that it's highly infectious, and it may be fatal. Right now, we could all be infected. If we take this outside, we risk the whole town.
Johnny, how big is this gonna get?
I don't know. We just have to do everything we can to stop this, starting right now, Walt.
He's right. All right, here's what's gonna happen. We need to make sure that everybody that's inside stays inside. I'm gonna get a few deputies on it. We'll call it a lockdown.
Lockdown?
Well, until I come up with something better.
Walt, no. No, you cannot lock the school doors. Walt.
This is for your family's safety.
Will I get sick too?
Maybe we should wear masks. What difference does it make? According to you, we've already been exposed. Let's get one thing straight, Mr. Smith. I'm responding to political pressure.
You have no reason to be scared. Let me ask you something, Amy. Animals. You've been around any animals in the backyard, even, let's say, a skunk, a raccoon? I'm going to swab the inside of your mouth with this little Q-tip. Trying to get a handle on this animal. Damn efficient airborne transmission. Blood tests and swabs aren't telling us much. We know it acts like a virus. It causes high fever and respiratory distress. Tracking and treating a mysterious outbreak like this would take the CDC months.
We better get started then. For anyone who hasn't been exposed already needs to wear a mask.
China. Isn't that where flu viruses come from?
Yeah. A lot of viruses come from there.
International flight to China?
That's no coincidence. Whatever it is, it originated in China.
Time is not on our side.
It's like looking for a needle in a needle stack.
We have ruled out all the usual suspects. Influenza, SARS, bacterial pneumonia.
How long is that going to take?
Well, it took 34 days to isolate the coronavirus that caused SARS, and that's fast.
I'm authorizing a quarantine on everyone who's come in contact with a symptomatic person.
There's got to be something I can do.
And the enzyme, this virus, when they were
so
using
the chloroquine
to treat malaria.
So the chloroquine. So the chloroquine.
Chloroquine.
This is it. This is your virus.
I'm sorry, but there's no cure for that. Chloroquine. That's an anti-malarial drug.
No. Listen. It suppresses the enzymes. Oh,
welcome back, you damn fool.
What happened?
We started everyone on chloroquine, stopped the thing dead in its tracks. Now, the CDC would have figured it out eventually, but not in time.